The Nationals take the lead on a bases loaded walk. And Jerry Manuel can't get out of the dugout fast enough. You know, you'd feel sorry for the guy if he wasn't making $12 million a year. He strikes out Ian Desmond, hits a batter, walks three. Listen to this.